not feeling optimal for the first time in a very long time. I'm talking years. Normally I can just go and jump on the bike and run whatever distances I almost want, but not this week. This week my body was recovering from the virus and it was strange. It's the first time that I haven't felt really, really good and optimal in years. Like I'm talking almost 4 years. But it's all right. It's given me an appreciation for all the time and the years that I've just spoken about. So much of that is just, well, like all of that time, it has been really, really good. And I look forward to more of that being the case in the near future, in the future to come. I've gotten to a really nice stage where I understand when it's time to relax, like when the body is doing its thing, and then not interfering, not trying to go and push and ride and run and do whatever other physical activities when your body's obviously trying to work on something else. And this week has been a good test because I've had the motivation to go and do this stuff and be out and about, and I had the time because I was asked to take time off work, but then physically limiting for the first time in a while. That was what was putting the brakes on. And when you're in this stage, I find it's this one thing to go and want to, like your brain can say, I want to go and do this, and then your body's going to say, hold up, and put the brakes on. And that's what happened. So I've come to accept it in the last little while that this week's not going to be like a peak optimum running week, and that's all right. I backed my immune system, it did its job, which is awesome. And now it's time to hopefully go back to normal next week. Looking forward to it. I had a plan of, well, now that my injury situation has gotten better, I thought, yeah, you know, I can actually work back from an event, Tauranga, in September, and start organising stuff. But then this happened as well, so it's just another thing. I went for a ride today. I saw someone in a wheelchair, and that was just another moment to really appreciate and go, you know, there's other people that can't even do what I'm doing right now, just an easy bike ride, because they are unable to. And seeing people like that really makes it and really hits it home that this is always going to be the case for some people, that they're just never able to do the things that I'm able to do. And that gives me appreciation for times that, hey, you know, I'm not doing a crazy challenge or not smashing a PB, but it's still a good thing that I'm able to go and ride the bike easy and use my body, use my legs and arms. So that is a great thing to be fortunate for, I reckon. Moral of the story is use your body in the ways that you can for the things that you enjoy, whether it be running, riding, paddleboarding, whatever. And enjoy and appreciate the times that you are optimum, feeling really, really good. And know that sometimes you'll need a rest here and there from time to time. Looking forward to feeling optimum and having the body at a really good high level again, once again, sometime soon. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.